If you use the Liberty Blood Glucose Meter, you may know that it uses special test strips with gold sensor laser technology. Ever wonder why gold is used? What's the laser technology for? And why does this represent a major advance in blood glucose testing? Today, you're going to find out during this exclusive tour of the facility where our strips are manufactured right here in the United States in Fort Lauderdale, Florida. In this state-of-the-art manufacturing facility, we have the capability of making millions of test strips per day. Every single test strip is manufactured here with a high degree of accuracy and precision to produce accurate results. As you know, when you test your blood, the blood is drawn into the test strip. But did you know that your no-coding Liberty meter uses electrochemical technology in order to produce a reading? When you apply the blood to the test strips, the blood reacts with enzymes on the strip. This sends an electrical current to the meter. The Liberty meter monitors the reaction 1,000 times per second. It converts the current into a glucose value, the number you see on your meter display. The strip and meter technology working together produces blood glucose readings in as fast as 4 seconds. The strip manufacturing process uses multiple layers of materials. Our base material is constructed using 24-karat gold that has been applied to a rigid plastic backing. Gold is an extremely efficient conductor of electricity that improves the accuracy of the results. The first step is to run this material through a machine that puts a conductive ink on the end of the test strip. Next, we use lasers to cut 4 electrodes into the strip. Lasers are used because they are incredibly precise. 2 of the electrodes ensure an adequate blood sample. The other 2 measure the glucose reaction. We inspect every strip throughout the entire manufacturing process using high-tech cameras. These cameras ensure each strip is manufactured to very precise specifications. Then we add material to protect the electrodes and create a space where the chemistry is applied and the blood is collected. A final layer protects the chemistry and helps draw the blood into the test strip. At the end of the process, we punch a beveled tip that helps you test successfully the first time with just 0.5 microliter of blood. It's one of the features that helps to ensure a less painful test. The strips are cut with high-speed rotary blades into individual strips and inserted into test strip vials. During the manufacturing process, samples are sent to the quality control laboratory. Technicians use real blood to test the strips. In the packaging area, we apply labels, print expiration dates, and insert the strips into boxes. We hope you found it interesting to learn about the Liberty Test Strip manufacturing process and why your choice of meter and strips are so important. Thanks for taking our tour.